Hello and welcome back to Rev Modes Plays Elite Dangerous. Here we are at Lave Station in the Lave system, where we're carrying on with the community goal. So just go into the bulletin board, check out, see how it's going. So we are just past tier 4 on it now, and we're in the top 70%, so we're 2.5 million credits we're looking at for our reward at the minute. So if we come out of there and go into the galaxy map, I've got the Elite Dangerous database fired up again to provide some targets for where we can go to. So where we got next is the Jardinere system. So that'll be 6 jumps out to there. So come back out of there and back into the things. May as well take a cargo out there, and it's saying that we should take some tobacco out that way. So go to the commodities market. There we go, so tobacco. Let's fill the cargo hold up. So that's full of tobacco then. Just make sure we are, yep, we are fully locked up on where we're supposed to be going. So let's launch and get on his way. So I think there's still over a week to go on this community goal. I think this one's going to get completed fairly quickly again. Seems to be bits of a ship floating around off to his right there. Just, hopefully get out of the slot without any problems. Go. Let's clear the entryway. Get on his way and go and scan some systems and do a bit of trading. Just looks like the starter scanning this system. I'm going to say, for the community goal, that's really all you need to do in any of the systems you jump in, is just scan the star. But obviously you get more credits the more you scan in the system.
5 charging.
This one's going to be a bit warm going through here, I think. Temperature got a bit high there, but it didn't take any damage, so I really should start flying away from these stars before I start jumping. Nothing here to scan. Well, next jump point we can't get to, it says. That's because I did it before I put the cargo on, isn't it? Oh, you idiot. Right, okay. Right, let's go back into the gar- Yes, I did that the wrong way around, didn't I? Okay. Okay, that's me moving the mouse around when I'm on a menu and throwing myself around. So let's just calm that down and go back into the menu. Right, is that sorted out? There we go, that's better. Top tip, remember if you're going to be carrying cargo, remember put it on before you calculate your route. Right, so hopefully that was my derp moment for the day. And hopefully the rest of it will go nice and smoothly. Nice and steady. Temperature building up a wee bit, but we're taking on some fuel. Okay, pull up a bit more. Try to keep the angle. Looks like we've got the temperature back under control. Stopped rising anyway. There you go, it's starting to drop now. That's the juggling act, you try to find that sweet spot between the height and speed that you need to be going at for the most efficient fuel scooping while not taking too much heat. And it's a skill set that I don't seem to possess. But we took on a bit of fuel there, so it all helps out. Right, so what was the next destination?
Frameshift drive charging.
All this is scanned, so
frameshift drive charging.
And just head on straight to the next system. Got to 130% on the heat that time, that was a bit dodgy. Oops, getting range, not taking a lot of fuel on, but every little helps. Especially if we can scan that one as well while we're still fuel scooping. To his next destination.
Frameshift drive charging.
Ooh, this could be dodgy. Going in that extra little bit to be able to fuel scoop while you're scanning is just taking me too close to the start, I think. Because obviously you're always getting in close at the start because you're always moving at a minimum of 30 kilometers a second when you're in super cruise. Because even when you've got your throttle set to zero, you're still moving forward. Right, now we're going to have to just skirt over the top of the star here, just to get more of a clear shot. There we go. May as well scan these systems when we're going out there. I know it's we don't need to for the community goals, but it's all going to be credits in the bank when we eventually do sell this information, whether it's back at Lave or somewhere else. Right, so that's everything scanned here. So I think this should be, yep, Jardinere. This is his last jump.
Frameshift drive charging.
Eight astronomical things must be normally means it's can't even think of the word now. I want to say minefields, but asteroid fields is the word I was desperately groping for there. Predictors. Get out of there, don't view up. Thank you. So there's an eagle and he's novice, okay. Put his shields down. That's it, doing a bit of damage to it. Got it all down below 50%. No bounty for him? Yeah, it's disappointed. Yep. Yeah, looks like we're not getting any bounty for him. get back into Super Cruise, don't I? Close to the start. Fuel scoop disengaged. Right, okay, I've already scanned that one. I'm going absolutely mental now. Interdicted there, really just threw me for a second, but now I think we're back on track. Well, what really threw me is the fact we didn't get any bounty for that fella. So definitely, I'm sure it definitely said he was wanted. I thought scanning had messed up again there, because it did the other day on me. I can't remember if it was on camera or when I was flying up to Lave. I was in a system and I was trying to scan things and it just constantly kept saying scanning. It was, you know, even when I wasn't pointing at the object I was supposed to be scanning, even when it was behind me, it was still just churning away saying scanning and it never finished. I think that was after I'd been interdicted in something and got into a fight with something. Couple more unexplored. Yep, well, at least they're all together. These ones at the minute. And once we've got these scanned, we'll get off to the Kovalevskaya prospect station to go and sell us cargo. And head back to Lave and hand in this system information and be interdicted again. Okay. Certainly popular today. Why does it keep going into that? There's two of them this time, isn't there? Is it two of them or just one of them? Going for it. It's an anaconda. Oh, bloody hell, it's an anaconda. No wonder I'm really getting my ass kicked. Uh-huh. that will be why I was taking so much damage so quickly, because it was an anaconda that was shooting at me. Oh, 25%. You definitely do not need to get hit by anything again. Go on, quickly scan this, and then we can go to where we're going. That's the first time I think I've come across an anaconda, and I had the misfortune that it was firing at me. Now I understand why people want to fly around in those things, because they can certainly throw out an awful lot of damage. Nearly within distance to drop out of frameshift drive, come on. There we go. Oh, came close to having another ship shot out from underneath me. Flying around in space is a dangerous business, isn't it? Right, at least that's us down. Let's get in, sell this cargo and repair a ship. Hopefully that's not going to cost us too much. No, can't repair it. Fantastic. Ah, dear me. Right, okay, so. Can't repair it. I think I just made a loss on that run. Get back to Lave. So I don't think this has been a particularly successful run all round. No, it'll all come good when the bonuses for the community goal kick in. Too happy about not being able to repair it there, but hopefully we can get back without further incident. I'll scan on the way back, because I might be going back via a different route now that I can. Now I've got no cargo on, it might route me through some different systems. See, it's back through a different system, so I can scan this one up. Got me twitching out down the colour changes on the screen when you move away from the stars, or the scanner starts and you hear a noise. Worried I'm being interdicted again, because like I say, I'm down 25%. Really can't afford to get into another fight. Well, not that that was really a fight against the Anaconda, it just shot me and then I ran away.
Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Grab a bit of fuel on the way out there. I didn't come through this way on the way out. Ten unknown bodies in the system. I say that will be most likely asteroid belts again. May as well scan them up while we're here. Hopefully get left alone by everybody else. Got close enough to the start to do a bit of fuel scooping while we're scanning this one. Right, can we do this one? Can we get close enough this side of the start, or are we gonna have to go over? Come on, start scanning. Start scanning for me. No. Let's pull up then. Just quickly jump over the top of the start. Scooping a fair bit of fuel now. Go over the top of the star here, well, should I say, not really over the top, round the star, so we can... Oh, it's too far out now, just lost the fuel scoop in while we're scanning this one. Scan that one from here. We don't have to go through another round of dodge the start. We are going to have to. With that one, I think. Awfully close to that planet. There we go. few more, I think, to scan. Done. Yeah, that's what I was doing in this one, and then jumping into the lathe system.
Crankshaft drive charging.
Just to finish this run off. Lift station, get that locked up. Being inflicted with a wedding barge again. Oh, come on. So can we do this one? I haven't got much leeway before I'm going to have to start running. Shields down. Got him down to 51%. So he can get his shields back up. He's got his shield. 38%, he's got his shield back up again. Got his shields down again. They're doing some damage to him. Come on. About 4%. Gotcha.
Target destroyed.
And I got a bounty for that one as well.
Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage.
Hopefully that bounty might pay for me repairs. There we go, safe to drop out of frameshift drive. Computer take us in. It's like an asp there in front of us. Scanned. We've got no illicit cargo on and we should be down before the scan's finished anyway, so it's not a problem.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
down into the hangar. Oh yeah, 2,000. Right, so contacts. Let's get his bounty. Universal cartographers. Sell that information. And refuelers. Repair. Check on the repairs, make sure everything is done. Yep. Going at the bulletin board, although what I've just dropped off won't show up yet on the so we're still in the top 70%. Still a fair way off getting up to tier 5, but I don't think it'll last the full week. So there we go. So once again, thank you for joining me on my exploration of the Elite Dangerous Universe, and hopefully you'll join me again next time when Rev Modes plays Elite Dangerous.